If there was one thing that you could take with you on a deserted island, mm-hmm. what would it be?
I would take Mark.
Aww.
I thought you were going to say you would take me.
No.
Oh.
No, I would take the Creedence Clearwater Revival's greatest hits. And no CD player. It would just be purely for bartering purposes in case I came across a ship full of dads.